Hello everyone, I'm back with another recipe, that is Mangalorean style chicken sukka, where the chicken fried over a low flame with grated coconut and spices is a unique touch to this recipe. So let's get started by marinating the chicken first. Add 2 teaspoons of curd to 500 gram chicken. Add 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now add a little salt and mix all the ingredients and set it aside for marination for around 1 hour. Now for the final preparation, we'll be taking 4-5 tablespoons of oil to grated Khadai. Add some Indian garam masala or Kadha Masala into the oil. Add some curry leaves. Now add some 3-4 chopped green chilies. Now add around 2 teaspoons of chopped garlic. Now add 2 longly chopped onions. Cook everything in the medium flame till it gets golden brown. Now add 1 longly chopped tomato. Mix everything and cook for 1 more minute in medium flame. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Now add salt as per taste and cook everything for around 2 minutes in medium or low flame. Now add 1 teaspoon of meat masala powder to it. Mix all the ingredients and add marinated chicken to it. Then close the lid and cook it for another 10 more minutes in low or medium flame. After 10 minutes, add 1 cup of freshly grated coconut, mix everything well and cook it for 1 more minute in medium flame. As you can see that coconut and all masalas have got mixed well and become thick. Make sure that you don't let it go too dry. Add some coriander leaves finally and serve it hot with dosa, chapati or rice.